Bye, you guys. I had a good time. See you soon. Hello? Yes, this is Tiffany. From where? From Haysworth Clinic? Okay. I have to come in for what? Can you tell me why I have to come in? Like, what's the reason? You can't tell me why I have to come to the clinic? I mean, you're calling me to come there. Like, what's the reason? Like, what's the problem? So, okay. I can come in like 5 o'clock. Oh, I guess 5 o'clock if you're saying you called at 6, so 5 o'clock is fine. Okay. Okay. Thank you. That is so weird. Like, why do I have to go to the clinic? Like, for what? Rodney, I just got a strange call from some clinic saying that I have to come in today. Like, do you know what's going on? Because I'm clueless. You're diagnosed HIV. Wait. Repeat that again. So, you've been out there cheating on me. So you're trying to say I may be HIV positive? Like, are you serious? You got to be kidding me. You've been out here cheating on me. Like, really? Really? Are you kidding me? What am I supposed to do about the kids? Are you going to tell me that I may be HIV positive? I can't believe you. I